absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Looks like a good ball through. Decent-looking ball. Cut out in the nick of time. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good, though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Plays it out to the flank. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Oh, that's a foul. Which side of the line is that? Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Tries lifting it over. Now, can he finish? High towards the flank. Now here's the through ball. He's in space and looking for options. Passes it through. Hits one! That comes as a mighty relief. Has got good distance on that. Aimed long and direct. Out to the left it goes. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. Gets it upfield. And the through ball is intercepted. Throw. Now the pass. Can he score? Who's going to make this theirs? Spoon forward. Pandev goes wide. He spotted the run and played him through. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Pandev passes it through. Sahavi. There is the half-time whistle. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. 0-0 then, and we're back underway. Pandev tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Tries to get it forward quickly. By a lack of accuracy. Pandev looks like a good ball through. Done very well to intervene. Flags up. Played out to the right. Pandev. It forward, looks to slip it through. Oh, great ball! Keeper's He's got good distance on that. Pumps it upfield. Tries a through ball. Passes it through.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Pandev spreads it wide. Has a hit!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Quite brilliant from Pandev! Finally, the deadlock is broken!
Well, that always looked the likely... Oh, that's a foul, free kick's been given.
And it's Pandev.
Now the pass.
Pandev gets it back.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Is it in?
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Pandev. Boom forward.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? The final whistle. Always in the balance. And in the end, one goal was enough.